Shein is opening its first ever pop-up shop in South Africa. Hi there, guys. My name is Priscilla, and in today's video, we are going to be discussing what is a pop-up shop, where Shein will be opening its pop-up shop, when it will be opening, and why you may want to go. So let's go ahead and jump straight into it. So for my girlies who may not know what a pop-up shop is, don't worry, I've got you. So a pop-up shop, you guys, is a shop's exhibition of the merchandise that they'll be selling. So you guys, Shein will be showcasing a winter collection and a summer collection of their clothes, and they will be having clothes for women, for men, for children, and they will also be having makeup and accessories. In Shein's pop-up shop, you guys, you literally have the opportunity to literally walk there and go and look at all the clothes that they'll be selling, and actually get to touch them and get to feel them. Not only will you be able to feel and see whatever it is that you'll be wanting to buy, however, you guys, Shein will actually be giving people an opportunity to try on the clothes. So for all my girlies who are always unsure about the size, my girlies who always get the sizes wrong, this is your opportunity to literally go there in person and try the clothing items before you actually buy them. If you do fall in love with something at the exhibition, you will have the freedom of buying it. However, you guys, you will only be able to buy the thing online like you always do whenever it is that you're shopping on Shein, and it will be delivered to your home. Yeah, you guys, you won't be able to literally like buy anything physically at the pop-up shop and take it home. So you will still need to pay for things like VAT, and tax. I'm not so sure about shipping, but if you were to ask me from the top of my head, I would say yes, you still need to pay for shipping. Now, you guys, although that is the case, the good news about this is they literally are offering a discount for people who will be going to the pop-up shop. So yeah, if you go there, you will end up like shopping your things, at a cheaper price. So for those of you guys who are interested, the pop-up shop will be present in Johannesburg at the Mall of Africa at this address right here. You guys, you may want to take a screenshot of it. And it's going to be running from the 2nd of August right until the 11th of August. So for the 2nd of August, it's going to be starting at 2 p.m. right until 8 p.m. However, for the rest of the days, you guys, it's going to be opening at 9 a.m. and closing at 9 p.m. Please do go ahead and tell me in the comment section what you guys think about this pop-up store and whether you will be attending or you will not be attending. So that's it for today's video, you guys. Thank you so much for tuning in. Do remember to go ahead and subscribe if you found this video to be informative, and check out other videos that we have on this channel.